Like as a man and as a father, I hope one day when my son is older that he has a big penis. I hope he's got a. I hope one day he's got a, you know, a big one. But the insecure part of me really hopes that he doesn't have a bigger one than I do. I can't handle that, you know? If one day after the gym we're working out in the shower, showering up, and I look over just like, whoa, wow, you got that from your mother. Cool. No, my shower's cold for some reason. Yeah. He's like, Dad, there's steam coming off it. It's cold steam, you idiot. So, yeah. I could never make eye contact with him ever, ever again, knowing that he's the man of the house. I'd be like, son, you want a beer? He'd be like, I'm 12. I'm like, I don't know, are you? You look 30.